Hello everyone. Today we are going to see lesson probability of your mathematics. Now we need to understand what do you mean by probability. The meaning of probability is most likely, most probably, most of the chances of anything. That is what mean probability. Now there are certain terms that we need to understand from this chapter. The first term is experiment. What is that first term? Experiment. What do you mean by experiment? Experiment can be when you toss the coin, when you throw dice. So this type of experiments are there in your textbook for this chapter. Now next term is sample space. Next term is what? Sample space. Now what do you mean by sample space? When you go for any process, any experiment, in that case you'll come across the set of all possible outcomes, the set of all possible outcomes from any experiment. That experiment can be tossing of coin. When you toss a one coin, then what is the possibility that you'll be getting? You'll be getting head or you'll be getting tail. So there are two possibilities of getting, isn't it? That is called sample space. That is called sample space. And the sample space is should be written in curly brackets. It should be written in curly bracket. Next experiment can be throwing a dice. So when you throw the dice in air, so there are the chances that you may get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and maximum 6. It's not necessary that first you'll be getting 1, then 2. It can be 5 first, then 3, then 6. But this is the sign convention we write in a proper way. Okay? Here S is for sample space. So when you throw a dice, you'll be getting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Isn't it? That is called sample space. Next term is event. Next term is what? Event. Now any outcome or result of any experiment is called event. Any outcome of any experiment is called event. For example, getting a tail when the coin is tossed, when you throw the coin in the air. So if you get tail, so that can be the event. Now for one more example, if you throw the dice in air, so you might get 3. Isn't it? So that will be the event. Now, probability of getting any event, that is PE, plus probability of not getting an event, that is PE bar, is 1. That we will see in next videos, you'll come to know. Meanwhile, you just keep in mind that probability of getting anything plus probability of not getting anything from that same sample space will be equal to what? 1. Okay? So in next videos, we'll go for some applications and we'll understand this concept. Thank you.